This video will demonstrate how to create a shipping label for an order on the UPS shipping dashboard. Once you have successfully connected a shop from your e-commerce system, orders will be imported automatically into the UPS shipping dashboard. Once the order appears on the orders screen, click on the action button and select Create Shipping Label. On the next screen, you will find that all the information is pre-populated from the orders information. You will also see a rate calculated at the bottom. If any additional services are selected, you will have to rate the shipping again to get the new price. Click on the Create Shipping button and the shipping label will be generated, which you can download as a PDF. And that is how to create a shipping label on the UPS shipping dashboard. For more tips on how to use the UPS e-commerce shipping dashboard, subscribe to this channel. And, if you are interested in even more features to optimize your workflows, get in contact with us at ecommerce.help/UPS.